majority movement. Okay, we just have a little bit of work on some of yours, yeah, that's fine. What we do next is I want you, let's see the slots coming up next on this one. Now, how do I make this? What's the next one? Oh, that's right. Ignore that for now, but I'm not going to move it because I might not get back to it. So, what's important then is we look at the music that we're working with. The good thing over here, if you like, it's a good thing because we're not a performing artist, is that we don't have to pay all PPL and everything else. There's no copyright in the UAE. In the UK, we're very restrictive on what music we can use, but here you can download anything, play it in class, and it's actually really useful. Well, for us it is, because you can be quite creative. But what we're going to do is going to show you, because one of the types of choreography that we can do is chorus verse. Now, to break down a track into chorus verse, to be able to choreograph it properly, which is very much similar to what all the pre-choreograph programs do. They do the chorus verse, and anything that's not a chorus or verse is either an intro, an outro, or a bridge. Okay, so I'm going to play you a track. I play the Anastasia track, and then I'm going to break it down for you into its blocks, and then I'm going to break it into chorus verse and bridge it. You're going to watch what I'm going to do. Okay, as I'm going through, because I've got to concentrate, I won't talk to you, and then we'll talk about it afterwards, and then you're going to break down the track. Okay. Are you sort of happy with what you're doing? So you're watching to see what I'm going to do. So we have